Everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Delivered into the box. Defended well. Takes on the shot. Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Lacazette.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Got to keep an eye out for him. Top scorer in the league with 7 so far.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Guiding the pass through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Turned aside there by the keeper. Well, they've got a corner.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Put the corner in the middle.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Lacazette got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Bernard.
Out for a throw, and over the touchline.
Neatly intercepted.
De La Feu.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
He's got his shot off now. He's blocked the shot well.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Could have been in, really, until the interception.
It'll be a corner.
Corner played in. Good defensive clearance there.
Let's fly!
Oh, from a long way out, he's got very close, off the frame of the goal.
Well, that was a beauty, wasn't it, to work the keeper from that distance.
Achway! Benzema's gone near post, that's where the ball's gone. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
It'll be a throw.
Batshuayi. Coming on strong and looking to... The break is definitely on. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Closing him down. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Bernard. Looking for teammates in the middle. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Valverde.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Break quickly when they get possession.
He might be through.
Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. De La Feu. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last... defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Zaha threads it through. Could score! They might have played him in here. Well, here it is, the first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish, and they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Wilfred Zaha.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Nodded back into the middle. Gerard Deulofeu. Stones. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Valverde. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Should hit it now. It's one back. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
And it's going to be his throw here. Lacazette. Bernard. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Here's Shaw. Keeper's ball. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Deulofeu. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Could get the ball into the box now. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. And a crack! What a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
It will be a corner. It's not really away from the threat here. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Batshuayi. And it's gone out for a throw. And that will be another throw here.
Great interception.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
That's right. To bring them level.
How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Swung in from the corner. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Chance for the cross. Now the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Blocked well by the defender. And now a throw-in. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now he's cut that out well, well read. Strong, powerful clearance. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Delivery to the far post. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Bernard. Throw in to come. And Herrera, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
And they get it away.
It's with probing pass. Lacazette.
De La Feu looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Trying to get the ball in behind.
Brilliant goal!
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
For the Holmes, number 11.
Michy Batshuayi. And Herrera. Lacazette. Can find some space here on the flanks. Bernard, Oxlade-Chamberlain. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger. And that's been adjudged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Pressure put on the keeper. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. Bernard. Some options now for the pass. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Oh, that's good defending.
Hit it well!
And the goalkeeper turns it over. It will be a corner. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved a booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage.
And here's the shot. He's made the save. Bit of danger for the goalkeeper. Well, that's a dreadful error. That's safely away. Couldn't keep it. And it played back to Schmeichel. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Opportunity to cross it now. He's aiming for the front post. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Karim Benzema out of the centre now, just near the touchline. Cleared it well. Bernard. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
De La Feu. Zaha. Good width in the attack here. Zaha. He has come to the rescue this time. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And the referee has now called a halt. The dismal feeling that you see written all over players' faces when they have lost a game and they've lost this important match today.
Yeah, they're gutted out there, but looking back, if they'd have taken one or two chances at important moments, the outcome could have been much different.
Delivered into the...
reached the level wanna beat is undescribable. My little vid went viral, now they're telling me I'm viable. I know it's in my town, a couple man they don't abide the rules. I contemplated cruelty and I stumbled across a crime. Didn't wanna replicate the type of drama father saw. Certain man they carve a nasty saw, I'm probably laughing off. Never could relate to that. Went to the estate and back to see my fam. I'd always pass a group of young Jamaican man. A couple times they clocked me and said, what am I? You keep it luckily for me, it weren't a drama catching up and speaking. But for certain man they're bopping by, they're gonna cause kerfuffles. And I knew they'd always rap about being a duffel. So I hated that my brother and my sister shared the garden with him. Still I found a passion for the rapping and I started spitting. Couldn't lie to get as good as I, you gotta know your lines. Write a lyric every night, build yourself a lyric library. Every single different type, singing like spitting hype. Now I drop a written and they wishing that I slip and slide. I'll be standing firm, I hold my ground like I don't give. Never did I give a, man's getting taking flight. Never did I give a, never not a little bit. You can tell them solemn Wizzy sitting, soaking back them indie kids, soaking back them Disney. You know them boy, they're in the mix affected. Every day it gets nearer to quiz. It though I'm back to flow, they loving the way I be giving them energy. All of my brothers are one step ahead of our enemies, planning and doing it heavily. Stepping up in the vicinity, man, I be giving them divots. All of my brother be telling me that they be missing it. I'm doing it terribly, rolling around with a couple of couple of couple of couple of couple of couple of them, rolling around with a couple of G's and a couple of dots. I be rolling with Scooby, I'm down. I'm out here, I'm rolling, I'm about it, I'm about it with this bouncer. I might box him and just bounce it. Here, here, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the T's, I'm going overseas to get it. If she won't get guala, probably for that kid, and she ain't looking to repent. She got them like a medic. A little dirty sign, probably got a germ or sign. Looking good for 65, but this was 30 sign. Burn your cash, heard it. Certain guy, them young, just feeling for that Debbie Duncan. Geriatric doctors gonna feed me nut, and I'm a younger. Still, my clock is ticking, so I barely sleep or slumber. Without a pot to f, and I just bet to keep it on. How you supposed to pay the rent if you ain't making beef for lunches? Never could relate to that. Went to center stage and back to see my fans. Always pass a group of young Caucasian man. They'd always try and stop me and say, what am I, you keep it? Luckily for me, it weren't a drama chatting about achievements. But for a couple, man, they're in the scene, they're gonna cause kerfuffles. Cause they always wanna rap about in the duffel. Don't wanna be friendly to people putting pee in the pocket. I don't agree with that concept, I think it's really obnoxious. Never could relate to that. Find a way to make the cash. Tell them Sol and Wizzy sitting moaning how he pays the tax. Face the facts, I need to be rapping. Cause whatever I drops in the recently I did, yeah, tell them do the Tom and Jerry.
it. You can chase me for the cheese, I'm going overseas to get it. And if she want get guala, probably for that cheddar. She ain't looking to repent, she got that like a medic. A little dirty sign to do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese, I'm going overseas to get it. And if she want get guala, probably for that cheddar. She ain't looking to repent, she got that like a medic. Yeah, yeah, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese, I'm going overseas to get it. And if she want get guala, probably for that cheddar. She ain't looking to repent, she got that like a medic. I said, dude, it's Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese, I'm going overseas to get it. And if she wanna get qualified for that chicken, she ain't looking to repent. She got
this record is intended to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fake fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the road. I'm tired of the distance and lengths that I go to, trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends are to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know.
Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. Well, he is the footballer who's been dominating the pre-match publicity with the belief, I think, certainly in the media, that he's not as fit as he should be.
No, all sorts of stories, rumours coming out, and you have to feel there's no smoke without fire. Definitely, he's looked a bit lethargic lately.
Everything ready for the kickoff. And the lineup for the home side goes like this. Jasper Cillessen plays in goal. In attack, Karim Benzema plays up front with Michy Batshuayi. And this is how the opposition will line up. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Alexandro starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. And they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards. Lukaku. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width. Oh, so close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Bernardo Silva! Corner now. Put the corner in the middle. Lukaku! Splendid header, superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
Good vision. Benzema. Oh, chance. Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Batshuayi. Marko Arnautović. It's a good place to win the ball here. It's gone out for a throw. James Rodriguez. Carlos Vela. Marko Arnautović doing well to keep the ball.
Lukaku. Cleared away by the defender. And it goes back to Szczęsny. Vela. Now Van Dijk. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Marko Arnautović. Crisp defending there. Valverde. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Trying to slip it through. Benzema. They set it up well for the cross. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Marko Arnautović. Lukaku. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Karim Benzema. Eric Bailly. Rodriguez. Carlos Vela. Vela. Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. Valverde. Guiding it through the defenders. Offside against Benzema. Romelu Lukaku, Vela, Rodriguez, James Rodriguez, well then it goes, defended well. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Arnautović. Shut off now. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. They blocked it there. Well, that's good defending. And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Another throw in given. Virgil van Dijk. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Vela. Could be dangerous. Looking for teammates in the middle. Two more minutes to be played then, added time.